Zombie son?
Yes, that's more voodooism, and not very pleasant. When a person dies and is buried, it seems there's certain voodoo priests who have the power to bring him back to life.
Horrible.
It's worse than horrible, because a zombie has no will of his own. You see them sometimes, walking around blindly with dead eyes, following orders, not knowing what they do, not caring.
You mean like Democrats?